Okay, buddy, welcome back to some Icarus. I'm Street Number right here where we left off, fighting against all these heavy winds that's blowing us around. I think I just seen Dorothy fly by a couple minutes ago and all that good stuff. And maybe Anderson Station on Mars just flew by too, because that was embedded in the canyon. But yeah, I think I just seen it come by too. But other than that, if you want to, man, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help the channel grow. Be highly appreciative. If you want to know more videos coming out, hit that notification bell too. And to help the old YouTube. Hit that thumbs up. Otherwise, ladies and gentlemen, let's get in here and see what's going on. I think we're going to be exploring on this video, but otherwise, we need some iron.
Yes.
Alright. Put the weed whacker back up. Put the club head back up. Hold on, before I do that, can we get back out? See how bad you're, how bad your shish is. Alright, here we go. Yeah, clean, bring it. Chance of doing more further. Well, I'm completing our last doing. We are gearing up to go get that big bad boof. We've got out there by Bishop. definitely need some more copper. Definitely need some more copper. But now that, hey, you guys at Crossbow, look at this house. Guys, backpack, crossbow. We're rolling now, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, look at that sweetness. Boom. I do want to go down here just a little bit. Oh wait, I think somewhere around there maybe we can find it. Okay, I think this little piece right here, I think this F-15, but I'm not saying I'm going to make sure that you know anything that we're going to do is put that around on this side. Let's see if we can find a little cave. But I think then we'll find one. I think we'll be found one down here. Thank you. head. Thank you.
Okay, buddy. I'm going to put a cut to today's video. I do appreciate everybody coming out, watching Icarus with me, hanging out, and all that good stuff. And I do apologize about the audio and everything. Kind of went kapooey on me during the whole process. Some updates and all that just kind of didn't jive with my computer and all that good stuff. So I'm trying to figure out what's going on with the old microphone and everything. But I do appreciate everybody just taking the time right now. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help the channel grow. If you want no more videos coming out, hit that notification bell. And to help old YouTube, they love when people hit that thumbs up button. But otherwise, everybody, be careful. Be safe until the next time. I'll smell you later from old Icarus. You know, we'll get on back up in through here and all that good stuff. And otherwise, everybody, be careful. Bye-bye.